back on Lego Indiana Jones. Try and finish. So there's another level. Wait. Do I need to throw spears in there? Interesting. Okay. And then you're gonna do it or nope, okay. We can rebuild this, buy it, get in it, and do the race. A broken boat. Oh wait, we can do both as well. So that's both of the last vehicles. Beautiful. Oh, that is not fun to control at all. There's like a second before it will start turning. That's fine, it was a nice quick race. Let me. Satipo. How many more characters do I need to buy though? Because I think I've still got like four, don't I? Okay, three. So that's one of them. But I don't know where I get the last two. My headset is also going to die soon as well. What do I need for this? Oh, it's a bonus mission that I've already done. I still don't know where that submarine's gone. I want to see if I can. It's there. What's happening? Why can't I? Yeah, fair enough. It just didn't want me to, like, go the other direction, I suppose. Music sounds like Star Wars music. Oh, I went the like long way around. Whoops. In. Bonk your head on the way in as well. Oh, I've done this one and all. Fuck's sake, so I did all that to like just do a fucking level I'd already done. So what, three more levels and I literally have no idea. This one? Have I done this one? I just don't get why they're like gold arrows instead of green arrows if I've done them. I've not done this one. I need a character with a sword. Well, I don't have that, do I? And a character with a whip. Brilliant. Right. So I need you. A character over here. Either one will do. Yep, that's fine. I don't know what you can actually do with Pando, or if he just sits down there. Because I don't know if, like, it has all that area, because some things that it does involve it using, like, the area. I hope not, because I don't want to have it just sat in the middle of my screen. I think I was supposed to have a character on standing on it. And then push it across. Maybe. Or maybe not. I don't know. Oh, maybe it... Okay. I'm thinking, which is dangerous, that you need to get on it, holding that, so that you're at the right height. That's my guess, anyway. I don't know how true that's going to be, because I can't seem to get up here with it. No. Okay. What about while I'm up here? Can I whip it from up here? Can. So can you now... No. I am very much confusion. What are you doing? Okay, so on the front of it.
Jesus.
Now what? That needs a wrench. I ain't got one of them. I am lost. Oh, there we go. Does this all just like build up the statue and then it'll knock the chest off? Or like take the chest for me? Okay, well, it wasn't too easy. Too easy? Too difficult is what I meant. Oh, is that a mission as well? Have I done this one? Yes. I just don't know where that any other missions are. I guess we'll just burst some balloons. I missed that one. Need some more balloons anywhere? Oh, I went too far. There's another one. Is there any more? No, that I think that's the last one. Bang. Oh, look at that. Me, you. So the last guy. And still, like, two missions left that I have no idea where. I haven't done this one. Okay, a spear and a staff of Ra. So that's one more. So I've got to go back onto the other two islands. No. So this guy, these guys have a spear. And if I just take the plane over and grab the guy with the Staff of Ra. Just drop me out the sky. Why are you insisting that I fall in the... What the fuck was even the point? I was directly over the island and it was just like... Nah. Like, you gotta fall in the water, mate. And not just fall in the water, but fall about 50 miles into the water. What's he doing? Why is he swimming with his hat in his hand? Who am I to judge? Let's figure out where the last mission is after this one. What my headset's got to do is last, like, enough charge just to make it to that final mission. I don't think it's going to make it, though. Because it keeps beeping at me. I reckon it's got, like, one or two beeps left in it before it just gives out. Where's that go? Oh, to turn this. Oh, that'd be great. There's only like a 30-second delay on the audio. So describing the audio might be a little bit, you know, difficult. But if you'd like to describe the audio, then go for it. Squeak of turny thing. Hammer. Get done for spam. I think I might have turned it off, but maybe don't test that theory. Just in case. I'm not 100% sure if I did turn it off or not. Imagine that one needs to aim there, but I don't get... Okay, no, it must need to aim at that one. Yeah. What was the... I can't even think what, like... item made that noise. Can I not just like... Okay, it has to go there. But I feel like surely I can just... Straight to there. No, okay. I don't know then, because that's got to go to... That's got to go to there. Which then has to go Okay, it doesn't just turn all the way around. It has to go this way. So that goes to there. Which then goes to there. Oh, there we go. Now it can go to there. And then there. Right, just get the mini kit before that noise drives me fucking insane. I'm gonna be honest, I don't remember now anyway. Well, now we're both stuck, aren't we? What's that? Okay. I've also still got 5 of the blues to do, and I don't even remember what the blues... They were like the aerial dishes, weren't they? Or the, yeah, it was them. I need to find 5 of them. Well, there's 1. I'm just gonna try and get, like, at least that done. Especially because my headset has just beeped and again, so like, we really are on its last legs now. Please, I know I can make it up there, because there's no other way up there. For fuck's sake. Oh, Pando, don't even get me started on how I am. Three more. Are there any aerial dishes in there? Don't think so. You don't need to be concerned. Concerned for the creator's mental health as a result of this game. You don't need to be concerned. There was no mental health to begin with. But as soon as this game's done, I will feel so much better. Is this a level I haven't done? Yes! Character with a sword. And explosives. Okay, we'll come back to that in a second, because I want to see if I can find any more, like, aerial dishes on this. Anywhere, for that matter. There's one up there. Gonna have to use you. The Hobbito's tribeman. To yeet a fucking spirit. Number 9. Still don't know what that... Fantastic start there. I do that every time I get on this thing, because I forget it just doesn't turn corners. I don't think I ever figured out what that, like... Snowman does, did I? Or did I figure it out and just forget? Because there's very clearly something I need to put on here. Oh, wait. Wait. Made a fire with it to melt the snowman. Oh, that's messed up. Now what though? Oh, we need to get a torch. I see. And it gives us the final character. So literally all we need to do now is do the final bonus mission, which we need a character with a sword for, and then find that last aerial dish. And we finished. Surely finding the last, like, aerial won't be too hard, right? You'd like to think. I would like to think. I know I'm probably thinking wrong, and it'll just be, like, something dumb. But... Oh, then we also have to do the super bonus mission, don't we? Which will be done something fucking dumb, I'm sure. Blow them up. Push them in all the way or something? Nope. Okay, they are. Oh. I see. There was another crate I needed to destroy. And then it puts out the fires. Oh, that was a really nice and quick one. That might even be, like, it's probably, like, under a minute 30. Well, I'm intrigued to know how long that was. Yeah, we got a minute 23 on it. I could definitely get better than that, but I'm not, like, exactly in the mood to try and do better. I just want to find this aerial dish. By fast build, I think, is this mission's blue bricks. And get the fuck out. Well, no, not get the fuck out. Because I've still got to do the super bonus mission. Aerial dish. If I were an aerial dish, where would I be? In here? Maybe? See it. Oh, and it drops it right here for me as well. Fast build. Purchased. Get it on. Let's go do the super bonus mission. Hopefully... That puts us over 50%. Hopefully being, like, the key word in that. Because if it doesn't, I'm just going to be sad, to be honest with you. It's not even like I've been playing the game, like, that long. It's probably been, like, a total of, like, 10 hours. I think, yeah, when I, like, had to relaunch the game a minute ago, it was, like, 10.9 hours I've spent doing this. So it really isn't even that long. It just feels like it is. It is probably one of the shorter games, in fairness. Happy coin noise. Is that you describing the sounds for me? Mm. Oh. He's stuck. Activate it. See where we go. like an oil pump or something? Oh, it's like pumping it into the volcano. You don't need to, describe the sound of my yawn, because I can hear that one without the headset. But to be fair, the headset is still going, so I'll give it that. What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake. It's another one. Right, in the truck. Just drive around and hope that it's another one where, like, there's a lot of lenience so we can just destroy everything and that'll be enough. Score the goals as well. No, into the goal. Thank you very much. Ooh. I didn't know I could get into this area. It's giving Meep City. What's Meep City? Is that something I should know and don't? Let's take a horse, because that'll be faster to collect all the coins in this area. A Roblox game. No, I'm not educated in Roblox. I thought I recognized it. I've probably seen it before. I just... yeah. Okay, I have just also realized that there is a gate opening, so we can get a car in this area. So, we can, in fact... just go and get the ice cream truck and bring that in to destroy everything. Or, alternatively, this car will also do. You're too good for Roblox. I've played Roblox on stream before. I am in no way, shape, or form too good for Roblox. It's more that Roblox is too good for me, you see. Okay, this car might have been, like, a bit too fast. I think we're in, like, a play area. That's cool. Like, as far as cool goes for this game. I remember a birthday party once where... we sat and played Bodybuilding Simulator on Roblox. And we just had like an auto clicker to do it for us. It was literally just click your mouse over and over again. To gain muscle. If only bodybuilding was that easy. Well, I suppose if it was easy, no one would do it. Turn it back over. This one's like extra annoying because there's loads of purples on top of gates, so you have to like jump to get them. And it's just ugh. Nope. I wanted the purple. Probably have to do this another 4 times in this game. Because you have to do it, like, for every single mission. Or, like, mission pack. It's fine, we're nearly done with this one. Only another 300k to go. to get that one, like, individually, I suppose. Oh, nearly got it. There we go. On the trampoline, come on. Please just jump properly. There we go. 200k left. Might be able to go and get the car to destroy that little bit, so I'll do that bit myself. Any more easily accessible purples? Of course there are. Do you have to collect all the coins to pass, or just doing it to get the monies? You have to get 1 million coins to finish the level. So you do have to get all of the coins. Well, not all of them. I think there's over a million coins in the level that you can collect, so that you're not scrambling trying to find the very last coin that's somewhere in the map, which is nice because they didn't used to do that. In the older games, it was like pretty much a million coins in the map, and you had to like go around and destroy every little thing. Yeah, okay, you can do it first try, but I'm tapping as he's hitting the trampoline and it's not working. There we go. On. There, thank God. I don't even know how I'm meant to get that one. But I'm not going to bother. We have still got those, like, treasure chests over in the corner. So hopefully they come together to form, like, 30,000 or something, so I only have to get another 20,000. I don't think they will, though, because I don't remember them actually giving me that much. No. They literally give me a single blue. And that one just gave me some silvers and golds. Right, 35k. I think this should bring us down to only like 20k. Yeah. So if I could get these purples up here, that'd be it. But I can't reach them. Unless I'm supposed to use like the horse to jump it or something. Let's go try that. Because if I can reach them, then that's that level done. I don't think the horse jumps that much higher. Unless it, I like jump and... Oh, I can. There we go. And that means we are done with Raiders of the Lost Ark. Bringing us to 47.9%. Okay, so next time I stream, we will finish the story of... absolutely overjoyed. Can't even begin to express my level of joy. Next stream, we'll do the story of Last Crusade, and then probably just finish, like, Temple of Doom. Or maybe Kingdom of the Crystal Skull Part 2, because we've already done, like, 56.5%. And that's all just bonus missions in there. Temple of Doom is some more bonus missions. Might just have a quick look around and see how many characters, because I just want to see if I can because a lot of it's just characters. Well, I mean, obviously we've still got 8 bonus missions. But if I can just get some characters and cars and stuff. Go away. Oh, a half of them is going to be like these characters, these guys that keep attacking me. Why can't I buy them? Surely I've killed enough. There we go. I thought the game was going to crash there. It sounded like the audio stopped. Like the first time ever. Shanghai hoodlum. Where's Indiana Jones gone? I need his whip. There he is. So that... We've got six more characters and 4 more vehicles. But seeing as we've finished the story... We should be able to get... Okay, I don't think that does anything. We should be able to buy everything. Pando says he's hungry. Pando's lied down. Okay, we need... to destroy metal for that. Which I was going to test to see if I could, like... do by using this thing. To see if this still, like, I can chuck... Maybe there's someone in the back of it. Okay, she's not going to get in the back. No, this doesn't seem to be able to chuck bombs like it can in the story mission. That's annoying. So I can't destroy that yet because I don't think I've actually even got a character with a explosive. Christ. I thought I turned Pando down, but clearly not enough. That scared the shit out of me. Pet Pando. That's fine, you can pet Pando all you want, but it's fucking loud and scared the crap out of me. Purchase this character as well. Doesn't help that you've fucking, like, put him under a trance. There we go. Thuggy Acolyte. Oh, we need to go by the Elder guy as well, because I never actually bought him. Might be another noise because I'm playing with him. Thank you for the warning. These guys? Don't have them. Okay, so we'll get these guys and then it only leaves another 4. Oh, but they've all got swords, so I need to go find a character with a fucking... Wait, unless I can, like... Can I not, like... Oh, I was hoping I could take control of them with the, whatever it's called, the, like... Black bottle mist thing, whatever. But they've all got those swords, so I need a character with a sword to disarm them, and then I can buy them. Village Elder. I don't have that, do I? No, because I don't have many explosives. Who has explosives? You've got a sword, so I can use you. And then that gets us... That only leaves us with 3 characters left. And we've got another race to do up there. And then I wouldn't be surprised if there's a race to do in the sky. Oh, I'm gonna do this over and over again. Oh my god, please. Let me be done. Spawn the one to buy so I can, like, not have to fight these guys anymore. I think it's gonna do it after I finish this one. Yes! And I just smack him up. Mine! Okay, bonus mission in there and stuff. We're not going to worry about any of them today, because I really can't be bothered. I'm going to go down here and see if there's anything of interest down here. Already got you. Already got the boat. Treat panda. I didn't see it. Did it do like a animation? I need a guy with a book. Who's got a book? We've also got Mola Ram over here. Alright. Well, that's fun. It was a waste of points. Is that Indiana Jones's dad on the left? Like, bottom left. Because that will be the character with the book we need to get. But presumably we need to get him from a race or something. Which means I need a character with explosives. Which I haven't found yet. Hydrate Pando didn't seem to do anything either, by the looks of it. Unless I can use the elephant to break silver things. No. Definitely haven't gotten a character that can use explosives yet, have we? Let's have a look. No, 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 no. Vehicles? Nope. Another bonus mission up there. Okay, well, let's have a look. In the sky. See if there's any like races that we can do in the sky. I don't think I already did. Oh wait, there is a race. Did I do this already? No, I don't think so. Oh shit, yeah, no, I think I do remember doing this actually. Oh, I just made it. Oh, I didn't do it. That's not Indiana Jones' dad. That's a explosive guy. Okay. Well, that's our explosives character. British commander and a scooter. Take you and first of all, go and blow this up. That I can buy that plane. And that just leaves us with the last two vehicles. The camera angle is irritating. I'm not even playing it when flying. Oh yeah, no. Flying in this game is just not good. Like, vehicles don't work in this game. I'm assuming doing this last race is going to get us... Well, the last character, but hopefully the last two vehicles as well. Because I don't know where they'd be if not. Oh, well, one of the vehicles is what we need for the last race. So it should get us. I can. Well, I mean, the last race gave us a character and a vehicle, so maybe this will also give us a character and a vehicle, this race here. This isn't too bad because this is nice and slow, so you can control it. But it's when the vehicles go really quickly and have a bad turning circle that they're annoying. Although this race isn't exactly fun because the vehicle's really slow, so it's difficult to even make it to the checkpoint in time. Yeah, character and a vehicle. Nice. And we've already got all of the colored bricks, don't we? So that is pretty much, well, everything other than the bonus mission is done for this as well. Nice. And please just bring that to like, we're on like what, 47%? Just let that take me through to like 50. Yes, thank God. 50.2. Right. On that note, I'm going to leave it there because it's now been 2.5 hours of this, and that's more than enough time.